That was class.
Sorry, that was my fault. Are you okay?
You just had Zach McLaren's ball in your face.
What's his GPA?
Do you have any books on Battletoads?
You know, video games are now the leading cause of divorce.
Could you actually order me a book on that?
Really?
No.
Sarcasm is frequently an attempt to deflect one's ignorance.
So is being a know-it-all.
Oh,
wait, you forgot your credit card. Hey!
Oh my God.
What's up? Zach hit a car. Now he has a concussion and he thinks that I'm his girlfriend.
Thank God it's you.
Oh, alrighty.
He is dating a Zoe.
What other Zoe?
He's either dead or he's dumped me. Honestly, I'm not sure which is worse.
Make sure Zach takes it easy. His symptoms could get worse.
What do I do?
You don't want him getting worse.
Pretend to be the other Zoe.
You've been dating 2 or 3 weeks now, right?
Yep.
Sunrise, peace. This is Zach's cousin, Miles. He's in grad school at MIT.
Oh.
My God. A match for Zoe.
I caused the accident, and now I'm gonna flirt with an amnesia patient's cousin? We're all gonna go skiing in the mountains this weekend. You wanna go with us?
Strip of land, 7 letters.
Isthmus.
Oh, how did you know that?
Well done, you two.
Should we hit slumps?
Hit we shall.
It's confusing.
I'm enjoying getting to know you over again.
Go take a swing at life!
You and Zach, do you really think that you're a good match? Like we are?
It's complicated. I need to tell him the truth.
You have to go after what you want and be brave.
Oh my God, you're just giving me rom-com advice now.
No, it's so fun.
So, what did you do? Did you have fun?
What didn't we do?
Excuse me? All PG-13.
Okay.